Welcome to my mindfulness practice video. I believe it is possible to achieve a state of mindfulness by being completely present and to be single-minded in what you busy yourself with. An artist achieves this state of being similar to that of a meditating monk while creating works of art. When we are in this state of flow and of creation, we switch over to our right side brain, and here we become more in alignment and in tune with our soul aspect of our being. We connect with color, vibration, textures, smells, symbols, and so forth. Our intuition takes over. I also believe that it is possible to share this flow state with people around us if you will allow yourself to enter this creative space with me while I create this painting. And the simplest and easiest way to do that is to allow the music to transport you and for you just to observe what it is that I am doing with my brush strokes and how I am creating this image of cherry blossoms at a sundown period. So take a few moments now just to get comfortable and allow me to transport you to the land of the rising sun as we look at how I create this beautiful cherry blossom. It is either a sunrise or a sunset, you can decide, and allow the colors and the flow of the watercolor on the paper to just take you into that state of mindfulness and of observation, and then become aware of your emotions, your feelings, your thoughts, and what comes through your mind, not making any particular attachment to it or trying to analyze or understand, but simply to become aware. So take a deep breath, inhale through the nose and exhale through the mouth. Repeat that three times. I call them conscious breaths. Inhale through the nose, hold it for a few seconds, and exhale through the mouth. The sound you are making must almost be that of a sigh. This way, we let go of stress and we shift our energetic pattern in our body to a different frequency and vibration. And then simply allow the story that is unfolding on the canvas to transport you to the sunrise or sunset in Japan as we watch the cherry blossoms become a reality. Thank you. distracted by thoughts or you are drifting away, just take another deep breath, be kind to yourself, and just return to the focus of observing what I'm doing with a brush. There's no reason to be hard on yourself or to think that meditation or mindfulness is not for you. It is very natural to get distracted with thoughts and ideas or with events or situations that's around you. It's perfectly normal. Every time this happens, just become aware of the distraction. Take a deep breath and return your focus to what it is that you are doing. If you find that you become distracted, just become mindful of it again. Take a deep breath and exhale and return your focus to the creation of this imagery. take a deep breath and just recenter and refocus your attention on the image that we are creating. As we come to the conclusion of this session, I want you to become aware of any shifts that occurred within your body. Notice how you are feeling now. Are you more relaxed? How did your breathing change? Did any feelings, thoughts, or memories come up for you? And if it didn't, that's also perfectly okay. What is most important is your experience during a mindfulness session, that you tried your best to focus single-mindedly on the item or the activity that you are focused on, or the thing that you set your intention to work with. As we conclude the session, I want you just to ground yourself by repeating after me. I am grounded in my body and on the earth, here and now. I am grounded in my body and on the earth, here and now. Thank you for participating. Please remember to subscribe, and I'll see you again soon.